Camille, thanks. Another court case, this one on the North Shore. One of the students accused in a Lakeshore High School shooting plot has bonded out. 15-year-old Todd Singleton released today on a $100,000 bond. Two other teens involved, Daniel Hopkins and Jacob Heller, remain in custody in the Florida Parish's Juvenile Detention Center. All three 15-year-olds faced charges of conspiracy to commit terrorism. The court separated the trials and set aside 6 days in November and December as trial dates for the three.